To import contacts into your database, you need to click the Settings link at the top of your screen. Click the Choose File button to locate your file. And then click the Upload button. On the next screen, you'll be able to map your fields from your file to the fields in SalesNexus by selecting them from the drop-down menu. And then click Next. On the next screen, you'll get a confirmation telling you how many contacts were imported and if it was successful or not.